touch it. Did it walk away?
It flew away.
Come on, little guy. You can do it too.
Yeah, so welcome, day three. So definitely I can feel the last 2 days in my fingers and my bones and my skin. Actually, skin's all right, but I think Lynn's suffering a bit. Anyway, here today we're gonna do a classic, the elephant. So that's just the must do, must see of Fontainebleau. Often very busy, but right now not a lot going on. So we've obviously hit a good time and I think it's gonna be very fun.
Go. Three. Nice, that was clean.
Finally.
Oh, du Arsch.
Alle mit mir.
Das muss ich noch überarbeiten.
Das hört man jetzt deutlich auf dem Video.
Boah, das war gar nicht schön. Ich habe das super auf Slope gehalten.
Like 25. And the start is kind of okay, but the top out at the moment is kind of really nasty. It's just complete sloper. So we just found like a small crack, like kind of very far up. I'm gonna try to get it, but it requires a very high right toe.
Find it.
I was like, where is it?
was a bit different, but
war es links hier rein?
Ich glaube links höher. Da, ja.
Langsam anfassen, langsam.
Ein guter Jog, aber nicht so gut.
Das überlege ich mir dann.
I want to get full power on the next move. Shit.
Yes.
Come on. Come on.
There's no way I'm going up there. I'm leaning so hard on that thing. There's no way I can go up there. I hate it that like all my chalk is gone by the time I've done that. I need to keep like my chalk here and then like chalk here and then keep going up.
Nice!
Noch höher?
Näher zu dir, näher zu dir. Come on, nice. Come on, Philipp. Come on.
What do you say?
Oh yeah, that was my very first 6B that I really, really deserved. Like, really deserved. So, I'm super happy about that. I had a long day today and I looked so hard because it's blind. When you go around the corner, when you do that campus jump move, you can't see it at all. So I looked from the bottom really, really well. I saw this one little black spot on this rock, and I lined up the two grips, and I could see exactly if I grabbed all the way around there, it would work. And I hit a perfect first try. And then from there, I was like, oh yeah, I got power. I got power. This is awesome. I almost thought I wouldn't find this one up here, though.
I was standing down there and like, no, you can do it. Do it.
So we had a pretty nice session here at the Elephant.
Elephant.
Yes. I sent my first 2 6As outside here in Blow.
Very proud of you.
And I think I did pretty well because a 6A in Fontainebleau scale isn't that easy, I think, in my opinion.
Just to explain, a 6A in a gym is like super, super easy compared to a 6A outside, especially like us if we're not used to it. So, and especially on top of that, Fontainebleau is just kind of known for having like crazy harder scales. So even in other bouldering regions where you might be able to do a 6B, 6C, no issues, you come to Blue and you start off at the low sixes and you're like, what the hell is going on?
Yeah. But I have to say, at the end of the third session in a row now, I can really feel my fingertips and my toes. But apart from that, yeah, I really liked it today.
I just wanted to say that my toes don't hurt that much because I have like my clown shoes with me. Like the 43 and a halves, they're like...
Nice.
Even though I have street shoe size 45, just by the way, but they like my toe is completely straight and I can still wiggle them and stuff, so it's nice comfort shoes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I was very happy. Also, well, first of all, as I said, I was very proud with you today.
Thank you.
You did very well. I was also very happy with my own performance because I actually managed to send 4 or 5, I think maybe 4,
I think
6
it was
A's.
4 6 A's, 1 6 A plus, and he flashed a 6 C.
Yes, I did. So very happy and unexpected result there.
Yeah.
See you.
Bye.